to Sheffield Way, where this house has all the right upgrades, but it's still comfortable. Love a house that has two fireplaces, and this has two fireplaces, and you get to see it's opened up to this gorgeous kitchen and a breakfast bar.